Morning, all right. Welcome to the next vlog. I went out last night. Probably wasn't a great idea. Like, yeah. Most of that's not mine, but I'm very tired. Probably hasn't helped the illness recovery. I did leave early though, because I wasn't gonna go out, but it was my friend's birthday, so I would have felt like a bit of a knob if I didn't go when I had like no excuse not to. So yeah. But yeah, I got complimented a fair bit yesterday, went out. Can't really complain. Need to brush my teeth though, because I forgot to do that before I went to sleep. I was just too knackered, and they feel grimy as all hell. But it was a good night. Due to all the compliments though, I did spill someone else's drink, so I had to get him a new one. And I swear their drink was water, but they wanted vodka lemonade. I'm disappointed, man. Like, I spilt it and some of it went on me. I was like, that's water. It's literally free right there. But they were being a boisterous bastard. So I was like, okay, fair enough. If you wanna be a dick about it, I'll be nice. I'll get you another drink. Well, I'll give you a bunch of change to get yourself another drink. So gave him a bunch of 20p's. But yeah, I need to slowly but surely get to my usual level of dehydration rather than the lower than usual one I'm at now. Well, higher on the dehydration scale. Lower on the hydration scale. And then sleep. Because I should again have bowled today, but they said not to come in while I'm ill. So, I am technically still ill. I'm recovering, but I've got the 24-hour polathon on Tuesday, and I want to be tip-top condition for that. So, oh, I need more rest. Plus, my neck is cricked to all hell. I don't even know why. Oh well. Anywho, I'm gonna go do that. I'll catch you cats. Doing the flip flop. Come on.